At the Shah Alam High Court, three jobless men claimed trial to three counts of possessing 37 fake credit cards last week. Ching Peng Hwee, Sun Chai and Leong Hon Meng, aged between 23 and 40, pleaded not guilty when the charges were read to them before Judge Zamri Bakar. They were accused of committing the offences at the departure hall of the Kuala Lumpur International Airport, Sepang, on May 17. The trio allegedly possessed 12 American Express cards each, while also had a Chase Visa card on him when they were detained. The court granted bail at 6,000 ringgit each. The charge under the Penal Code provides up to 20 years in jail and a fine if convicted.